starting gate brings them down the stretch. It is post time for the 11th. And they're off and away. A bunch of levers from the center. That's Ideal Jet moving out quickly. Keep Coming. American Wiggle also there. From the inside, All Star Steelster will keep them all honest. All Star Steelster is forcing the hand of Ideal Jet early. American Wiggle closes it up from third, fourth to the outside. The favorite, Cheapskate Hanover, with the claim entered. Looking at it and considering fifth spot is Keep Coming. Then back in sixth is White Hair Rocks. Following that one, Jalerica. The two trailers are Dragon Time and Avatar J. 27 seconds, Ideal Jet pacing through that opening quarter. Cheapskate Hanover not doing it the easy way. He will take over command after a long go around that first turn. All-Star Steelster there from third, looking cozy. Back in fourth, closing things up, American Wiggle. Fifth to the inside is Keep Coming. Starting to get action now from the backfield. White Hair Rocks looks to the outside with Jalerica. Dragon Time and driving up the inside will be Avatar J. Half paced and 55-1, 28-1 in the second quarter. That is Ideal Jet still in front. Cheapskate Hanover being asked to pay attention. Back a half length in third comes All Star Steelster. A couple length gap to American Wiggle. On the outside, not advancing, Keep Coming. White Hair Rocks will have to make the decision to swing wide. Avatar J stays in. Back to Jalerica. And at the back of the pack is Dragon Time. Three quarters, 1:22, taking no prisoners. That is Ideal Jet trying to blow this field away. Long shot upset in the making. Ideal Jet is large and in charge, trying to mount a comeback as Cheapskate Hanover, and then it's All-Star Steelster. Nothing really coming. Ideal Jet, he's getting tired. Cheapskate Hanover is trying to get him. It's down to these two. Who's it gonna be? Ideal Jet with the upset in the finale. Cheapskate Hanover for second. Jalerica, time of the mile 1:50 and 4.